Hello, friends. Casey here. It's been one heck of a day. It started out great. You see, I had 4 cans of alphabet soup for dinner last night. Yeah, this morning I had the largest vowel movement ever. I'm getting myself all choked up. That was hysterical. Well, then I was settling down for my morning nap, and as I usually do, I get to thinking about life's most puzzling questions, like this one. If you had to choose between eating tacos every day or being skinny the rest of your life, would you choose soft or crunchy taco shells? Sorry, my mind goes off on tangents at times. You know, I got to thinking about that expression that people use all the time, when one door closes, another one opens. Let me tell you something, if that happens at your house, it's probably haunted, and you wouldn't want to move out. Yeah. Oh, did I tell you I had my patience tested today? Yeah, I'm negative. But actually, I'm a very pleasant person to be around. Unless I'm sick, or hungry, hot, tired, cold, thirsty, can't find my phone, or if I'm otherwise slightly inconvenienced. Besides that, I'm a great person to get along with. Anyway, let me leave you with one final warning. If you get a friend request from Hormel Foods, be very careful. It could be spam. Have a great weekend.